Day 13, congratulations. Keep going strong. And we're still talking about seeking God's presence. So
yeah.
What do you got for us, baby?
Well, before we get into that, I just want to share a true story with you. So this week I started the dog training classes for Boulder. And the trainer told us that we should get some high quality treats in addition to like the Milk-Bone biscuits that we're using. So I went to PetSmart to buy these more expensive treats. And you may have heard of them if you have pets. They're called Vegan Littles. And they're made with real bacon. And funny thing, but I opened up the bag and I was like, wow, you know you're on a Daniel fast when your dog's vegan strips actually taste good. Yeah. I'm not taste good, smell good. I didn't eat them. I did not eat them. They smelled really good. But we are talking about seeking God's face. And I was thinking about how, for me, I really feel close to the Lord when I'm out in nature, whether it's hiking or biking. I really sense God's presence in a unique way. Like I feel close to Him, almost like He's right there with me. But what is it for you? I mean, where do you go when you want to really connect with God?
Yeah, a lot of times I feel the same way with nature, just being out on a hike or just spending time out on your favorite rock. You know, you sit there, you have a nice overlook. Mm-hmm. I love when you get to the summit of a climb. I love that time because you're usually hungry, you're thirsty, you're exhausted, mm-hmm. and you get that time to just chill out and relax. So it's really, really cool. So.
We're just laughing because if you didn't hear, we have Marines that just jogged by the house. So you can hear them in the background chanting. So anyway. So we want to challenge you today to find that place. And it may not be possible for you to go where you want to go. For some of you, you like to be on the beach. I know I have a friend who that's her favorite place is to walk the beach. It's in her backyard. Well, you know, some of us aren't that lucky, but are that blessed. But whatever it is for you, find that place of quiet where you're free from distraction, where you can just really be in God's presence and just be quiet, be still before Him, and listen to Him speak to you. Well, tomorrow is day 14. Can't believe it, but we're so proud of you for hanging in there. Thank you for joining us on this fast. And we are praying for you that God will continue to just fill you with His power and peace. We'll talk to you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye-bye.